Meanwhile, some new rules are coming to the next high school basketball season.
Starting next year, high school teams will shoot 2 free throws for common fouls. That's compared to the long-standing one-on-1 scenario when a team exceeds the number of fouls in the half. Another change is when teams will reach the bonus when the opposing team gets 5 fouls in each quarter. Originally, teams were awarded the bonus when the opposing team committed 7 fouls and a half. There were several other rules that were also changed, including uniform styles as well.